My name is Natalie Johnson, and here's an update on the Embracing Our Future campaign. Let's hear from our staff and see what they're excited about.
We're actually starting to see the specifics of what's going to happen where, and that's really exciting when you see that.
It's just amazing how fast the building is going up, and it's just so exciting for all of us to be moving into a new facility and just stepping into the next chapter of Grace Covenant Church.
I can see basketball games, volleyball games happening in the area. It's really exciting stuff.
Just excited about the opportunity to get into an expanded area of the church that will allow us to further minister to the people in the church and in the community.
We are currently working on the gutter work and grading for the parking lot, and exterior stucco should begin next month. The hallway connecting the two buildings, the HVAC unit, and ductwork are already finished. We will begin installing drywall this month. The plumbers have completed the work on the first floor, and the second floor is beginning soon. And over at East Lincoln, we have finally completed the work on the prayer trail, which is now open to the congregation and the community. Thank you so much for your continued support, and thank you for embracing our future.